All right, let's get you up and running on Matomo as quickly as possible. Just follow these easy steps to install the cloud-hosted version and begin tracking complete analytics on your website. First, start by signing up to the free trial on the Matomo website. Once you've done that, you are now part of the Matomo community. So welcome. Now in your email account, you will instantly receive an email from Matomo founder, Mathieu. Click to open it, and you will see your username and password ready to go. Click on your login URL. This is where you will manage all your analytics activity. And right now, you will see there is currently no data being captured. You will see your Matomo tracking code, which needs to be inserted into the head tag of your website. Just copy the tag, go into the back end of your website, and locate the script editor. Here, you need to paste the copied tag right before where the head tag closes. Hit update, and just like that, you're all set to go. And if you're not so confident jumping into your website script editor to make changes, don't worry. Matomo integrates seamlessly with many content management systems, e-commerce platforms, and program languages, including WordPress, Drupal, Joomla, WooCommerce, Magento, and many more. Just go to the plugin installation page in your CMS, search for Matomo, and there we are. Each installation can vary slightly, so be sure to follow the instructions. To see a full list of platforms which Matomo integrates with, go to matomo.org/integrate. Now back to your login URL, and there you have it. You can now see the valuable insights you need to achieve your business goals. If you're still having trouble implementing your tracking code on your website, I recommend you speak to a web developer or get in touch with our awesome customer support team.